Tony, Donald here. If the Pan-Atlantic deal is to come to fruition, we're going to need to, how can I put this delicately? Clear a small section of land in Fort Stark.
Yeah, when you say we, you mean me, right?
Tony, you see right through me. Go and see 8-Ball. I'm sure he can provide us with the necessary.
Come on, I've got houses to sell here.
You seen one of these before?
The big tough gangster? You don't look so tough.
Thanks.
Do you know what it is to live without love, Mr. Tony? It is to live with hate.
I'll take your word for it.
It is my earnest wish to destroy a man, Mr. Cipriani. Destroy. Not merely kill. I want him and his whole organization weakened and humiliated before he dies. I want him to suffer.
Okay.
This man I want you to destroy is my husband, Kazuki Kazen. Don't worry. For your services, you will be handsomely rewarded.
Well, what if I say no?
You won't. Because why I merely want him dead, you need him dead. In truth, you have already dealt him a severe blow, Mr. Cipriani. He is taking delivery of more munitions today. I want you to steal those weapons from right under his ignorant nose. Good. Goodbye.
My husband was greatly infuriated by your actions. You have made him and his men look like the fools they are.
I aim to please. What's next, Princess?
My husband is moving a great quantity of cash from his casino. I want you to destroy all of that money.
Oh, I can find a damn good use for that money, sweetheart.
I want his money burning in the street for all to see.
Okay, okay. When's this move gonna happen?
It has already begun. They're leaving the casino right now. So please, you don't have much time.
You mean?